likes you to welcome him, you better be funny faces. I love that. You should see what we see when we come over. This is what I see. Be funny, dude. Come on, I had to pull a lot of strings to get here, man. Come on. I had to get a babysitter, get a dog sitter. Come on, be funny. I had to switch shifts with that chick at work. I don't like that chick. I owe her a favor. Come on, be funny, black man. I'm sorry, brother. I don't want to offend you. Come on, make me laugh. I need this. No, but good. I'm glad you guys came out. We are glad. We're really glad. It's hard. It's hard to get people to come out. Man, I got friends. Okay, this is what I've done. I've done 64 shows in 4 years. Not braggadocious. I'm like, you couldn't come to one? I mean, this, Flappers is really beautiful. Beautiful place. I've gone to places where you $5 to get in. $5. You couldn't make it? You my boy? You couldn't make it. There's what the hell? And they come with these excuses. I'm like, you send them the flyer. 2 months ahead, they'll respond to you, right? It's on the 11th. They don't respond till the 12th. I'm like, dude, come on, man. You couldn't make it to that show. I was depending on you. I was like, okay, that's cool. And this is what I'm going to do. I said, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to fix it. Because they always ask you, well, how was it? How was the show, man? I said, it was cool. It was good. Because what they want to hear? Oh, man. It was been good, man, if you was there, but it was crazy, man. We depended on you, dude. You know what I'm saying? What the hell? This is what I'm thinking. I'm thinking, okay, listen, this is going to fix it. I'm going to go like this. You go, hey, man, how was it? Oh, man, you missed it. Oh, my God, you're not going to believe this. And this never happens. Kevin Hart and Dave Chappelle came. Oh, my God. They did 30 minutes each. No material. Oh, my God, it was hilarious. We was in tears, man. Oh, my God, it was like a once-in-a-lifetime thing. I kept thinking, man, I wish my cousin was here, man. I asked him 20 times. He never came. Damn, he would love this. Oh, my God. It was beautiful. It was beautiful. It was beautiful. But next time, hey, I'll keep you posted like you always say. All right. Ass. I'm telling you. You know what I was thinking? I got a question for y'all. What do you get when you cross a pedophile and a pirate? R.Kelly. That's corny. I know. No, did you see that interview? Oh, I love that. I almost believed him. I was like, wait a minute. Maybe he didn't do it. But Gail, I love me some Gail. She was cool. She was cool for the jit. She was just cool. She was so calm. Robert, okay? I'm trying to understand this, Robert. All these girls who don't know each other, they don't know anything about each other. And they say the same thing about you. And they're all lying. And this is what he said when he wants you to believe him. Absolutely. Robert, I find that really hard to believe. He's like, look, he goes, what do I look like? Taking all these women, but I'm being assassinated, right? I'm being buried alive, but I'm alive. I was like, what the hell? He was passionate, cracked me up, but then he lost it. He's like, look, what do I look like taking 5, 10, 15, 20 women, 50 as you say, locking them in the toilet? Come on, guys, I wouldn't do that. That's not me. That's crazy. Is that camera on right there? That camera? Is it on? Who does that in the middle of their emotion? Just that, my man looks like, what's that camera? That's what I was doing. I was at home watching YouTube. I was like, what fucking camera? What is that? You almost had me. Is that camera? I just wanted to catch everything. Dude, you don't do that in the middle of your emotional breakdown. Who does that? He phony, man. I was like, dude, you phony, man. He's like, I don't get it. I would never do that, man. I'm trying to have a relationship with my kids. You won't let me. You don't want to believe me. You don't want to. And this is what I love. Check it out. I know you're crazy. My wife's like, what the fuck is wrong with this? This is when she thought she had a breakthrough. I thought he had a breakthrough. He was going, I need help, man. And she goes, what? Robert, you need help? What do you need help with, Robert? He's like, I need help not to have such a big heart. Because I got a big heart and people keep taking advantage of me. She was like, dude, I thought I had a breakthrough. This interview was going somewhere. I was going to get you some help. Help, I mean, not help with the little girls. You need help because your heart is huge and you just bust out your chest. We got a doctor for that. It was hilarious, man. I loved him. It was so much material. I didn't watch the second part. I watched the first part 10 times. 15. And my son, he's 10. He never knew anybody. He was like, Daddy, who is this guy? I said, he's a singer. We watched Space Jam 50 times. He's like, he's hilarious. He's so funny. I said, buddy, he's done some bad things. He's, Daddy, he should be a comedian. He's hilarious. He goes, Dad, you you should do some of that in your act. I was like, okay, so it was heavy rolling. So you can't sing any of those songs anymore. I love those songs. I love those songs. Now, why did he have a choir after that? Well, I Believe I Can Fly. Man, this dude really loved Jesus. You on your way, man. I believe I can. I mean, every time at the end, I was like, fuck. Thank you, Jesus. But R. Kelly, please. Hey, listen, that's my time, you guys. Thank you so much.